我我 means I and me. 你你 means you. 要要 to want. 什么什么 it means what. For example, 你要什么你要什么 what do you want? 我要咖啡我要咖啡 I want coffee 我要茶我要茶 I want tea If you want to say I want to buy tea You are probably wondering how we can put two verbs together By the way, to buy in Mandarin is 买买我要买咖啡我要买咖啡 I want to buy coffee我要买茶我要买茶 I want to buy tea You see, it's so easy, right? The same order as in English Let's try again 你要买什么你要买什么 What do you want to buy? 我要买茶我要买茶 I want to buy tea Okay, let's finish the first two verbs, and then we will come to the third. 喜欢喜欢 It means to like. For example, 你喜欢什么你喜欢什么 What do you like? 我喜欢咖啡我喜欢咖啡 I like coffee. 我喜欢茶我喜欢茶 I like tea Have you remembered them? No? Yes, why don't we do one more practice? 你要买什么你要买什么我要买咖啡我要买咖啡你喜欢咖啡吗你喜欢咖啡吗不，我喜欢茶。不，我喜欢茶。